Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop. Can you bring it to the top? To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One up this time. One up this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the vlog. We ended up just doing a little bit of last minute Christmas shopping.
What'd you do?
What?
Don't be doing that. Are you funny? Are you done Christmas shopping?
Are we done?
I think I'm done.
I'm not.
Today was wild.
And then we went over to Joe's mom's house to do a little family Christmas party.
A while ago, but we got an Italian wrap from there, and it was really good.
Talking to my microphone.
I like their wraps.
Yeah, it was really good.
Kind of cool. Oh, I was wondering where you were.
And we also have like Amanda and Jay.
There, that works.
That's cool. What, does it keep it steady too?
Down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would say,
that's cool. That's really cool.
Like a chicken fettuccine Alfredo.
Uh-huh.
And it was really good. I was impressed. It was like $10 for this huge event.
From Winco?
So yep.
Was it in the deli or frozen? Feel?
If you call me Sue again, I'm going to slap you upside your head.
That's good content.
No.
Yeah. See how I was treated?
I am your mother.
That's how I was treated.
You look crazy with that thing right now.
You look crazy. Wait till we walk through the store with it.
Oh my gosh, no.
We're gonna look at it. You can actually stabilize your phone easier.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be way more stable. There's Grandma's Christmas tree.
Like my tree, Jaden.
I love it.
Well, I figured, you know, we're not gonna be here, so you know.
How do we?
Thank you.
Are you having fun?
I saw what you guys see, Mommy. Mommy, I saw what you guys see.
Okay. Are you having fun at Great Granny's house?
Yeah.
All right. I like that you're having fun.
Mommy, I got a dog today.
You got a dog? Wow, Taylor, that's so awesome.
Wait, is that a color box?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, but we all know at that age it's more fun to color on the ball.
Yeah, I got a color
pony. Yay!
Me too.
That one's from Great Granny too.
I feel like that.
I hope so. Your turn, Jaden.
Where's my name on one of these?
That's right. Those scissors, I don't want them laying down.
Is that bright?
It's not
bright. Let me see.
Tyler.
He's like, I
oh know what that gives flashbacks to.
There we have Jessica.
Oh, we have
Jay Bear.
Iris.
Oh.
Sassy and Sassy.
Mommy!
You can have some too.
And there's my grandson's egg.
Joe, yeah. We're gonna need Oh, I like that.
It looks like it's been before today. Okay. Love. I need some love. Oh, this one looks like my slipper, actually. I mean, with my rain jacket.
Oh, that wouldn't match pretty good.
Oh, that's a match.
That's a change of color palette.
Yeah.
It looks like it.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Slow down, Mom. She's like,
I know, right? I'm like,
she's more excited than you are.
She's like, tear it up. She's like, get it out of the way. Right in the eye when I open it. Oh, cool. Nice. Something to go in it. So it's not for my makeup.
You should stir your polish when it gets hard.
This is for applying your eyeshadow.
No, it's just scraping off makeup.
Oh, God. Probably more like it. In the morning, I could do one of these under the eye.
You need like a flammable power washer and just get your face in it.
Gosh, some people will make well, they just aren't using Sharpies
because
it's easier.
They have stencils
and they just spray it on. Oh,
you're like, the sweater goes in
there too.
At least you could easily carry
your
sweater.
Like, she walked in empty-handed and walked out with the toolbox.
Getting a sword and two giant stones of fire. All
hell broke loose. Nice, nice. Flip jaw pliers. I know what they're called. I would just call them pliers.
What is that?
Mill jaws for maximum gripping power.
Badass.
That's pretty.
Oh, that was pretty badass. Yeah.
I didn't even plan that.
She was just as surprised.
I was hoping that would happen, and I would like to break
them. Do it again, friend. Oh, that was even easier.
They don't open it, so they're long nose pliers. I need these for my jewelry.
I use these to make jewelry.
Yeah, when I put my nose ring on.
See, the eye use those to put my eyebrows on in the morning.
Is it for my eyelash?
Eyelash
curler.
Aww. Yeah,
Joe, did you say for the eyebrows?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a tickle.
Wow.
Like you do your mustache, y'all.
Dude, I saw a guy like that the other day. He had the longest little side. It was so pointless. I didn't even get it. They didn't even look good. They weren't even twisted tight. I was like, what the fuck?
You're like, what is wrong with
you? It's like he had two braids. She's not happy.
Is he gonna get him?
There's a lot of people.
Uh oh, he got a guy for Christmas.
Come on, Richard,
get your glasses. He has a sword.
Oh gosh.
He's fighting the dinosaur.
I got a sword.
Zaylin, what's going on? What are you doing?
We're playing.
You're playing?
Yeah.
Oh, it's an epic shadow. Look at this.
Let's taste cake.
I'm good right now.
You can take it home if you want to eat it later.
All right, dibs on the whole cake.
Load it up. We called it.
Who wants cake?
I already dibsed it.
The whole thing.
Yep.
You can't take the whole thing.
You just said who wants a whole cake.
No, that's and not I said
dibs, and you said okay,
I said,
and then
who wants cake, and you can take some home after lunch.
Oh well, I thought you said who wants the whole cake.
Ow!
That's what my poor girl
told me.
Gracie.
What is that? Open it up. What is it?
It's a horse. Can we hang this up on the wall?
Yeah. This is Coco's love. Coco. Cheers, guys. She wants this. Should we just give her the toys and let Coco have the toys?
And then for New Year's, we went over to the casino with our good friends, our neighbors, and had a good time over there.
Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop.
Don't
right
stop.
Foot down. Left foot down, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out.
Good job.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse.
Okay, we should bring the showgirls up over here. Hey, lady, how you doing?
And if you like checking in with the Werkheisers, please feel free to subscribe and follow us on all of our journeys. And be sure to share and hit like. So I hope everybody had a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.